your best gal just passed me with a suitcase in her hand.